Beats. Hi, Lou here again, and I'm going to show you a drill today. It's a goaltending drill, a shooting drill, and it's called the three rollout drill. Comes to me via Nolan Spider-Man Kasiba, and he has new wheels that he got just a little while ago. Great gas mileage, sweet ride. Way to go, buddy. So what we have here is basically two shooters. The main one's over here on the left where we have our pucks, and on the first one, the shooter goes in on net, shoots short side, and sees what he can get. Goalie is well beyond the arc and wants to take away as much space as he can. The shooter then circles back, picks up puck number two, and comes in on net, but this time he's gonna throw a pass across, a backdoor pass, to the other player who's gonna one-time it on net. Now the goalie is a little bit farther back in his net. He's still taking away something from the shooter, but at the same time, he's gonna have to push across quickly and try and pick up whatever this shooter gives him. Third puck coming up, circles back, picks it up, and this time he's going to come through to the middle. And at this point here, he's going to try and shoot inside pad on the goalie and create a rebound either for the other shooter who can move in or for himself. And basically both of these guys play it until the goal is scored or the goalie kills it or up the boards and out, something like that. So that one's called three rollout drill. Great little drill, and gets the goalie moving side to side. Also changes the depth of where he is standing in the net. Take care. Bye.